Hi Nupat, EDU viewer. Today's topics we're going to see is how to add the ASP control table and button into the table. Yes, it's not a normal table. We are using ASPX control table. If you have any doubt about how to create the ASPX table, just to see the previous video in our playlist. Let me see how to create this. Actually, I created the table previous some text format. I just editing this previous table. If you want any doubt, you just see the previous video how to create the table. I just to renaming some columns with adding the text box and button. Let me see how to do this functionality. Here I am adding with ASPX prefix text box.